So he's a local, a business owner, and now he's sharing his inspirational story in a new book. Please welcome the author of From the Depths, Jimmy Colson. Thank you for joining us.
Well, thanks for having me.
Now, I gotta say, there is a reason why we have a prosthetic leg on this table. You actually own Pop Prosthetics.
Yes, I'm the CEO and founder of Pop Prosthetics. I opened it back in 1994. Mm-hmm. I opened it in 2004. I started doing this in 94.
Wow. But this one has a special story.
Yeah,
this one. You might actually recognize it from TV, recognize those toenails.
Yes, it was actually on an episode of Shameless, the TV show Shameless. David Macy was wrestling. David Macy was wrestling with a little girl to take it from her on the show. So, yeah, we had made it for the TV show Shameless.
That's awesome. Okay, I know you do robotics, you do a lot of cool stuff, but what you've been up to lately, this book. From the Depths. So tell me a little bit about the book, about the story. What do we got in here?
Well, it's basically about my life. I was raised by heroin addicts back in Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. I was in a Hispanic gang growing up. Lived on park benches here in town. Got into my industry making $7 an hour in 1994 and worked my way up to having the fastest growing, if not the largest, prosthetic and orthotic company in Las Vegas, Nevada.
And I know we have some photos kind of from, you know, your life when you were a little bit younger to meeting your beautiful wife. So things have turned around a bit. Is that you and your mama, then you and your dad there?
Yeah, that's my father right there.
Okay, so things have turned around. How are you translating that into your book?
Basically, I want to inspire people, mm-hmm. people that have been through similar upbringings. We didn't know where our next meal was coming from. Sometimes we didn't have running water, we didn't have electricity, and I want to show those people that if you have the perseverance and you have the heart and the determination, you can accomplish anything.
That's incredible. Being homeless in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
And now look at you now. What would you want to say to anybody who might be struggling now?
Don't give up. Put your heart and soul into anything you do, and you're going to accomplish great things. I could tell you that from the bottom of my heart. I never was supposed to be in this seat, but I always believed I would be.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm trying to make a difference in other people's lives, whether it be shaping a baby's head with a helmet or doing a prosthetic limb for a vet or for a pediatric patient and getting them to walk for the first time. We're doing amazing things in this town. We've got congressional recognition for the things we've done in the community, and that's something we're proud of.
And you can start the inspiration with the book there. I know you have a book signing coming up. Tell me about that.
Tomorrow at Barnes & Noble on Rainbow. We have a book signing coming up between 1 and 5 p.m. And I will be signing books for anyone who purchases a copy of From the Depths. Or if they already have a copy, I'll do it.
That is really cool. So who's the lovely lady in there, the pictures?
The lovely lady in the pictures is my wife, Sarah Colson.
How has she helped you transform your life and support you?
She got me. I was a nightclub promoter here in town. When I started my practice, I kind of moonlighted as a nightclub promoter, and she got me to give all that up and just focus on my day job. She got me to put my heart and soul into everything I do now, and that's something I'm eternally grateful to her for.
And you certainly poured your heart and soul in the book. It's a great read. You guys, you can buy the book and get it signed by Jimmy tomorrow starting at 1 p.m. Like you said, he'll be signing books at the Barnes & Noble on Rainbow. That's just north of Lake Mead. You can also learn more at jimmycolson.com. Thank you so much for sharing your story.
Thank you so much.
And that's always a good story. Like, you start wherever you start from, you always can rise.
Most
Thank you
definitely.
So much. JC,
Thank
over
you.
To you.